ekam was conceived with the specific purpose of collective human transcendence and collective human enlightenment. Amma and I have been tirelessly working to establish a minimum of 64,000 meditators in awakened states of consciousness spread across the globe. And 64,000 is all we need to make the transition in human consciousness. Preeta ji and Krishna ji would now be carrying this vision forward. To be part of this vision, you must be willing to dedicate a part of your everyday life and a segment of your consciousness to this vision of global transformation. A unique set of meditations and mystic practices have been designed by Preeta ji and Krishna ji with a singular focus of achieving this collective transcendence. If you are a Diksha giver, your consciousness is already quite well prepared to be a vehicle. All you would now need is to learn the necessary mystic practices to create the desired impact. If you are a novice and seek to be part of this phenomenon, your journey starts with an initiation guided by Preeta ji and Krishna ji, followed by mastery of the mystic practices. Thereafter, you dedicate 7 minutes every day in meditation for the purpose of global transformation. There would be specific days on which all the ekam meditators from across the globe would connect as one to create massive energetic shifts on the planet. These collective events would be guided by Preeta ji and Krishna ji. To recharge your consciousness, the ekam meditators could plan to visit ekam mahakshetra and meditate for a minimum of 3 days in a year. The ekam mahakshetra was designed to support the cause of this global shift in consciousness towards oneness. Meditating in the sanctum of ekam is like holding a prayer, staying in the womb of the divine. We would like to invite everyone who is passionate about being part of seeding a new world to join us on this sacred mission of collective transcendence. Let this be your gift to the emerging new world.
When I close my eyes, the optical illusion of separation falls away, and all there is one undivided consciousness. Every human being is a ripple spreading in ever-widening circles, fusing with other ripples, creating waves in the field of human consciousness. Like tides that change the entire coastlines, waves of peace generated by meditation impact the topography of human collective consciousness and push it towards oneness. We invite you as ekam meditators to become those waves that will transform the course of collective human consciousness. As Shri Bhagavan says, when 64,000 people who are steadily rising on the ladder of awakening meditate to transform world consciousness, there will be a phase transition and the world will move towards compassion, towards peace, and towards oneness. This is not a hypothesis. This has been tried and tested. Let me share a real-life example with you. A well-known peace activist who had been working in a certain part of New York came to our academy in India for a personal transformational journey. For more than 30 years, she had been striving to bring peace between the police and the community of the region. At the end of her personal journey in India, she said that she had transformed from being an angry peacemaker into a peaceful heart leader. On returning back to USA, her entire team of peacekeepers began practicing our meditations. 2 years later, she said, "This is the first time in 30 years that there has not been a single act of gun violence or death in our area for 568 days straight. This woman and her peacekeepers work in very volatile situations. Their collective meditations and their inner peace radiated as waves and impacted the field of consciousness of that entire region for the 2-year period. We know you can make a difference. Every one of us can make a difference to world consciousness if only we connected as a collective and meditated together. It's about time we expand our sense of self to include the well-being of all. Just the way you would invest time and energy to secure your own future and that of your family, it's now a necessity that you invest 7 minutes of every day to secure the future of humankind. We must aspire for collective transcendence. The world needs our support. Join Sri Amma and Sri Bhagwan, Preetaji and me in this noble vision to impact human consciousness. Become an Ekam meditator. Meditate to bring true oneness on our planet. We have designed a very special mystic practice to prepare you for this phenomenon. After 7 days of practice, you will be initiated as an Ekam meditator. Once initiated, you will have to dedicate 7 minutes every day of your meditation for the world. We will also be coming together every once in a way as a global collective of Ekam meditators to impact humanity's consciousness. And we will see the emergence of a transformed world, a world that is healed and a world that is one.